हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। माय नेम इज मनीष कुमार विश्वकर्मा एंड माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज एग्रीकल्चर। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट दिस टॉपिक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टुडे डिस्कस विथ यू क्रॉप सीजन। देर आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ क्रॉप सीजन्स आर देर आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ क्रॉप सीजन इन इंडिया। दे आर कैरिफ क्रॉप, रेबी क्रॉप, जैद क्रॉप। कैरिफ क्रॉप, कैरिफ सीजन रिमेन्स फ्रॉम जून टू सेप्टेम्बर। The crop grown in this season are called kharif crop. The main kharif crop are rice, maize, jowar, millets, groundnut, jute and cotton. Second one is the rabi crop. Rabi season remains from October to March. The crop grown in this season are called rabi crop. The main rabi crop are wheat, gram, barley, mustard and some pulses. Our third one topic is zaid crop. Zaid crops, Zaid seasons remains from March to June. The crop grown in this season are called Zaid crop. The main Zaid crop are vegetable and fruits. Made a great progress in agriculture. The government of India has launched a program called the Green Revolution program in 1960 to help the farmer to increase their agriculture production. In this program, farmers were provided better method of irrigation, high quality seeds, manure and fertilizer, and at a reasonable price. Agriculture machines such as tractor, thresher and harvester were also provided to the farmer with easy terms. This is led to larger production of agriculture product. Now India has become a leading exporter of many crop in India. Dear children, that is all for today. Bye. Take care. Have a nice day. See you in the next class.